Na me to from to break ase no so ye boy re yensem foforo mo na you wonder mamu and wo mo your my Ghana adoye e wo adwuma mu afam se se ye pa adwuma pa de a ene ye no wo mo kam ma chiru mu o mebo aye wo sa kwan no so se wo beto ade se wo beto fi ho san se she ni nyina no wo ma ye crowd so mo bebo a Ghana e wo san se she ni mu a adom tv e to so
join us amani boni gift and appear e chiru mu a che se Rwanda man no wono mama kwan se Ghana ni bi obepese obeba honom aba be di dwuma wo honom no ekwan da honom edema na wo hwe ni mu kwan se beboa amesika eni mpumtuo etime aba wo man ni mu eni Ghana hanom nyina Derek Carrera ene ye head of Ghana's consulate na wa chire mu kwan a wono befa so edi edi se dwuma no
Rwanda Development Board is positioned to attract investments to the country in different fields, and it's a one-stop center, as you see when you get there. It facilitates you right from entry, through your process of registering your business, through your process of banking, through getting a trade certificate, through getting a land title, through paying your electricity bills, through doing your taxes, filing your taxes, in the same one-stop center.
Isn't so COVID-19 area no, it may numa who do a sicker sem ever for Muntino, Rwanda mino INSA. Se. A two who do a one room a tier a woman, one room a barbet, so send me a beboa. Ama one more would do in sicker a question, Juma who do a woman, one room a German a bit to me a conkind.
Talk about continental trading. It's very good discussion. It's very, very fantastic subject. One of the best subjects you have had in modern business history in this continent. But how do we implement it? Implementation is certainly going to meet enormous challenges because there will be countries protecting their own interests. Here and there, you're going to see all these things happening. What do we do then? How do we open up borders for each other? While, of course, not compromising sovereignty, but while promoting international business, because our survival as a continent, believe me or not, is only going to happen with trading with each other. We have to open up our borders.